Hi, my name is Mo Willems. I was born February 11th, 1968. As a kid, I loved Charlie Brown and the Peanuts. I sent a note to the creator that I wanted his job when he died. Later in life, I wanted to write kids' books, so I went to Oxford, England for ideas. I didn't get any ideas, so I drew a pigeon in my notebook. And that pigeon turned into a book, Don't Let the Pigeon. It was a big series. Later, I made Nuffle Bunny, an Elephant, and Piggy. I once said, I do not want to preach, I just want to show and let the kids figure out what the books mean for them. All right, gotta go write a book.